As the year of 237, healing and summit began, remnant youth called by God have gathered in Washington, New York, New Jersey, Philadelphia, Houston, Dallas, Oklahoma, Seattle, and Los Angeles in summit schools, evangelism schools, and youth upper rooms both online and in person.
Physically speaking, that is our job, but it's the field to which God has placed us.
의사가 갈 수 있는 현장으로 우리를 보내서 우리에게 복음 전하게
하셨습니다.
That's the reason why I'm here. That's the reason why the church officers exist.
그러니까 여러분들은 하나님께서 코로나 이후 시대의 전도 운동 위해서 준비한 귀한 렘넌트들입니다.
So you are precious remnants that God has prepared for.
And each month, the youth ministers and teachers have been gathering online to pray for the remnants in empty places in the nation.
Nice to meet you all.
하나님 말씀
전서 15장.
I know the plans I have for you.
All the footages.
I don't know.
I don't understand why you allow me to go through this certain situation and problems and conflicts.
May the remnants answer God's calling to rise and stand to shine the light for the 237. May the remnants make the power of the throne theirs in preparation to heal the 5,000 tribes.
God has called you as leaders. You are the leaders of 237 healing and the summit.